As a space administrator for Confluence, you may want or need to find ways to make managing your space easier. If your Confluence instance uses the ScriptRunner plugin, then you may have access to the advanced space functionality. With these advanced functions, you can optimize your space with a series of helpful built-in scripts. To access the advanced space functionality or to see if you have access to the feature, click the Space Tools gear icon on any page of Confluence. Then choose Advanced Space Functionality. If you don't see this option in your menu, it means you don't have access to these functions. Reach out to your system admin to request access. On the Advanced Space Functionality page, you'll see a series of built-in scripts to help support your space administrator role. Built-in scripts give you the ability to execute scripts that are predefined by ScriptRunner for Confluence. All built-in scripts on the Advanced Space Functionality page are no-code options, which means you don't need to have any skill with coding to use them. Essentially, you choose a built-in script, add any necessary parameters, and press a button to execute the script. The built-in nature of these scripts also means they're limited in what they can do. This is to keep your Confluence instance safe from accidentally running poorly written or instance-breaking scripts. So whilst you can't break Confluence, it is possible to make more work for your system or Confluence admin. So please be cautious when using these scripts. Let's take a look at how the Advanced Space functionality can help you manage your space. First, use the Space Statistics built-in script to view data on your space, such as the number of attachments, pages, comments, and labels it has. To run this script, type the name of your space and select it from the drop-down. Click Run. In the results, you'll see graphs and tables that show how your space is being used. This information can be helpful for identifying areas that need maintenance. For example, your results may show that you have a lot of attachments that are over a year old. So you may want to remove some of the older versions to clean up your space and keep it running smoothly. In which case, select the Bulk Delete Attachment Versions built-in script to complete this task. For this script, one of the parameters is a SQL query. This is the Confluence query language and it's used for advanced searches in Confluence. For a simple query, use one of the examples by clicking the Show Examples link. For this example, choose Select Attachments Inside a Space, and it will autofill the SQL. Change Space Key to the actual space key of the space from which you want to delete the attachment versions. Click the Attachment Version Age dropdown and choose how old the versions to delete should be. Leave the minimum versions to keep filled blank if you only want to keep the most current version of an attachment. Then select the notifications checkbox to send notifications about this update. And click Run. In addition to bulk deleting attachment versions, you can also bulk delete comments and bulk purge trash to further help maintain a clean space. In fact, anytime you have a task that involves a lot of pages within your space, you may be able to use a built-in script to help you save time. Using ScriptRunner's advanced space functionality is an easy and effective way to help manage your tasks as a space administrator. Remember, a number of these scripts perform actions that are difficult and sometimes impossible to reverse. So please, exercise caution when using them.